Right now, an Orange County bank looking for one of its ATM machines. The money machine was ripped out of the drive-thru at the Chase Bank on Lee Vista Boulevard in Orlando overnight. WESH's Michelle Meredith is live at the scene where employees are still cleaning up the mess left behind.
They're sweeping, they're scooping and collecting debris because the bad guys did really mess up this drive-thru bank. Orlando police responded to an alarm around 5:30 this morning. When they got to the Chase Bank on Lee Vista Boulevard, they discovered the ATM machine had been unearthed, literally ripped from the building using a front-end loader, which the bad guys left behind. Now, it is assumed the ATM thieves then trucked the ATM machine away with an undisclosed amount of cash. Customers were amazed.
There's serious desperation in that. I mean, they almost took the whole overhang off the building, so that's pretty crazy.
No, Orlando police have indicated they could have surveillance video. Live in Orange County, Michelle Meredith, WESH 2 News.